Do you need a membership form for your WordPress website? Let me show you how. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly and I'm already in my Jotform dashboard. So the first thing you want to do is make a membership form. So over in the top left-hand corner, I'm going to choose to create a form. And for this, I'm going to go ahead and use a template and I'm going to search for membership. And this first one looks perfect. I'm going to go ahead and choose to use the template. Let's take a quick scroll. Looks good. Next, we want to go to our WordPress and we need to make sure that we have the plugin for Jotform installed. So on the left-hand side, I'm gonna head to plugins and then add new. Then from here, I'm going to search for Jotform. And we want the one that's in the top right-hand corner that says Jotform Online Forms. Install and activate. Then I'm gonna click the button in the top left-hand corner that says back to plugins. Now from here, we can either embed this form on a page or we can embed it in a blog post. For this example, I'm going to go ahead and do it in a page. So on the left-hand side, I'm going to head to my pages. We're going to choose to add new, and I'm going to start with a blank page. Then from here, we can either choose the plus sign in the top or right over here, I'm going to go ahead and click on this and we want the classic editor. So I can see it's right here. If not, we can always just search for classic. Then once it's loaded, we can see our Jotform plugin right here with the little Jotform icon. I'm gonna click on this and it's gonna automatically pull up all of my forms in order of the most recent created. So I can see my club membership registration form right here. We'll choose it, then click continue. Now in this view, it's not going to populate as the form. We need to either preview it or publish it to view it. So I'm gonna go up to the top right. We're gonna choose to preview on a desktop. So let's preview in a new tab. And there is our club membership registration embedded in our WordPress website. And it's simple as that. If you have any questions, let us know, and I'll see you next time.